The North Pole Hotel was already there in the coal mining days. It's a very old establishment. The town tried to earn some money with inviting tourists and hosting them in quite luxury, actually. This is the building where it was done already many, many years ago.
This is the living room of the North Pole Hotel, with some nice seats, a fireplace. This is where ministers and royalty is staying when they are in the Ålesund.